lots of broken branches, guys. You see how many. Even such a big branch broke. Almost half of the trunk. Winter beauties and winter problems are together. Over there, a very big tree fell. I may say even huge tree. Красавчик. Рысь прям. Эй, красавчик. Ты вырастешь, будешь как целая комната у нас.
That is a special department, pet clinic. Here's a medicine for dogs. I will buy this one for Sheffy. That is special. When he has extremely bad health, we buy this. I decided to take another brand, also gastrointestinal Purina. That is a big bag, but I took a small one for 6 days. If he is okay with this food, we shall buy a big one, about 100 American dollars, a little bit more for this big bag. That is the treats for cats. That is special food. I took this one, but smaller. We have a special card. They put extra bonus on it, and then we can change it into money. That is the food for cats. That is the life corner. Fish, cats, Maine Coon, 28,000 Maine Coon, about 500 American dollars for this cat. That is a kitten. Холодно, мерзните, бедные. Ой, грейтесь правильно. Here are parrots, some other birds, I don't know the name. Попугайчики, parrots. Амадина зебровая. Also the birds. About $20 for one bird. And this one is expensive. About $8 for this green beauty. The beautiful aquarium with our turtle elephants that is now useless, but also very nice. That is the special vitamins and special food for fish. As you may see, all are foreign brands. Aquarium, $40, $30, $80, so different prices. I can't say that it is very cheap, well, but it is affordable if you want to have a pet. It is affordable. Fish, $3, $5, this one is $5. This one is $3. Food for parrots. That is a rather big store. We have a few such stores in our city, but it is a very popular chain of animal shops. Четыре лапы, Four Paws, one of the biggest chains specialized on food. But mostly, as you may see, cats, dogs. Shampoo, $10, $20.
Окошки, ну в принципе там хватит.
A lot of different shampoo. And here are the toys. Toys. Toys also. $2. $3, $4. Different prices. Big food, also dog food, but that is not special, that is regular food. For large breed, for small breed, so Royal Canin is the most popular brand here. Well, not the most popular, but you can buy it almost everywhere. Royal Canin. We bought a Kanuba, also rather popular brand here. Sheffy, when he was a small puppy, also ate a Kanuba. Now he eats some special food for dogs with problems with digestion. And maybe we shall change it on another brand, a very special brand that is specially for those who have very serious problems with digestion. Some treats for doggy, the toys, balls. Wait. Шмар какой. My nerve system will die if I buy such for Sheffy. If you remember Sheffield's duck, he almost ate it. The dog's clothes, rather expensive. $20, $30, $40, this one. $40. A big. the boxes. If you have some things you do not want to get into the store, you may put them here.
That is their website, forlapi.ru, for post. In Russian, that is 4 lapi, for post, forlapi.ru. So it is possible to go with ice cream, with dogs. So we may come here with Shetty. And also it is possible to film here, you see? It works from 10 in the morning up to 9 in the evening. I bought a small bag for Shefi just to try for 6 days. And then we shall come with Alex by car and buy a big one, a big bag. It is about 15 or 20 kilograms, I don't know, or maybe 12 kilograms, a bag of food. The small bag is the most expensive. So they have 3 sizes of bags, the small one, the big one, and the medium size. So the smallest bag is the most expensive. But I decided to take the smallest one because I think that it is better just to try for a few days. Maybe chef here would say, "Mom, I don't want to eat it. Eat it yourself." So that is why I decided to buy a small one. If to divide into kilograms, 1 kilogram will be about 100 rubles more expensive, but I think that is okay. So if Shefi is happy with this food, we shall buy a big bag for him, because I think it is better for him to eat such special food at least 1 month. Let's go here.